Jamie, I'm sorry. I should have called.
I wouldn't have answered.
Angela, there was a shooting tonight at the club. Some woman got in with a gun.
Oh, my God. Jamie, are you...
I'm okay.
But a waitress got hit.
I don't know if she'll make it.
There's no way I'll be able to go with you to Miami tonight. I'm sorry.
No, I understand.
It's crazy here. So I'll call you tomorrow.
Angela, I love you.
I love you too, Jamie.
So now I report to a total asshole who used to report to me.
That is, I report to him until I get fired, which could happen at any minute.
We should be in Miami right now. We should be 10. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I was thinking it too. It's like everything I put together. It was all going in one night.
I'm so sorry this happened. I know how much the club means to you. I wish I could help.
This helps. Being here with you like this. I gotta go, baby.
When do you think you can move in? I know we need to get a bigger place so your kids have somewhere to sleep when they visit.
I know that's what we talked about. Y eso todavía lo quiero, pero necesito más tiempo.
Because of the club?
Because of everything, Angie. The club being closed means my money is tight.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, but Tasha does. A divorce right now, you know, the financial impact would be huge. If I'm gonna blow my life up while everything else is up in the air, I don't know if it'd be left for us on the other side. Te amo. Quiero estar contigo. Pero I couldn't have seen all of this happening. The club, the shooting, my kids being scared, needing me to be around for them. My situation's changed. That's all. Not the way I feel about you.
This isn't gonna happen, is it?
That's not what I'm saying, Angie.
I know. But when we were together as kids, we were separated, right? I had no idea I was ever gonna see you again.
I gave up.
We meet again. And I felt like that meant we were always supposed to be together. Like we were meant to be. I keep hoping I'll wake up and up will be down, left will be right. I don't want to look at what's real. Maybe you were right to give up back then, Jamie. Maybe we should now.
Come on, Angie. It's just like it was when we were kids. You and me against the world.
Except now it feels like the world is winning.
Angie, I need you to be strong for me. If everything else is falling apart around us, we gotta be strong for each other. Okay? My plans haven't changed, not one bit. Just gonna need to spend more time around home, that's all. We'll be together, I promise.